Kevin Durant, you're checking out JR Sport Brief.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is JR. You are checking out the Sport Brief. So Germany eliminates Argentina from the World Cup. They move on to the semifinals with a score of 4-0. And you know what? They didn't only beat them and eliminate them, they embarrassed them. I mean, the game started off with Thomas Muller putting in a header, I think at about either 3 minutes or 5 minutes in. And you know what? They were up 1-0 going into the half. And I was thinking to myself, there is no way Argentina is going to be shut out of this match. And you know what? There was a good amount of time between the first goal early on and that 3 to 5 minute mark and the second goal at the 68 minute mark by Klauser. And you know what? After that, Friedrich put one in, Klauser put another one in, and the next thing you know, it's 4-0. And you know what? Argentina goes home. And here's my question. There was a lot of chatter in the week back and forth between Germany and Maradona. I know Maradona, he likes to run his mouth. He's real eccentric. He's very loud. And you know what? What does this loss not only mean for Argentina, but Maradona? I mean, does this guy have to kind of eat his words now? He talked a lot of trash. It was a lot of back and forth. I mean, you lost and you were embarrassed. What does Diego Maradona do now? Hit me up, jlsportbrief@gmail.com. Germany, they are going on to face either Paraguay or Spain. Germany, I mean, hey, they may look like they're on a run to the championship. Hey, we'll find out. Hit me up on Twitter. Hit me up on Facebook. I am out. Peace.
Greetings.
I'm Larry Bibchak.
I'm looking for three broskies.